Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about services and modules, and it will be a little quick because we have already created we already know how to create modules, how to create services, and how we are doing a dependency injection of services in our controllers, right? So this is a particular service we have created, and we are using injectable annotations to convert a class into a standalone service, and this service is now being injected through the constructor. So this is called a constructor injection. There also exists a property injection and different type of scopes of provider that we will talk in the advanced topics about the providers. Okay, so this is called service creation. We create a user service, and then service registrations happens here when you declare that service in the providers. Okay, so it's like we are using the provider word because in the providers we are adding the definition of that particular service, and then once this service is declared here, this service can be injected in your controllers, and controller can access the instance of that particular service and can call a particular methods. Okay, other than that, we talked about the modules. In the modules you can create a multiple services, and you can allow these services to be exported so that these services can be used on any other module. Okay, so we'll talk about this dynamic registration of other modules with the help of services in the advanced topic, but the basic services are like this only, how we are actually creating the modules. We are just creating the user defined modules, but in future, like if you wanted to use a typo or a Mongoose, Redis, we will be importing the existing modules. Currently, like in the app module, we are importing the user module. These are user defined modules you created by yourself. But there may be a case where you are using Nest.js Redis, Nest.js Mongoose, TypeORM, right? All these modules you will be injecting in the imports declaration because you are using the predefined set of modules. If you wanted to use their features, you have to inject in the module declaration. Okay, so always module exists in the hierarchy. If you have, you may have different submodules like user module, product module, blog module, all these will be injected in the app module. Will be defined here so that you will, everything will come under a single root module, and once application bootstrap, all will come in under a single tree, and all the controllers will have their routes exposed through this. Okay, so we will talk about dynamic module registration and all these things in the advanced topic. For the beginners, kind of a crash course, this is how you create a modules and services. Next part, we will talk about middlewares, interceptors, and some custom decorators in the coming videos.